sit-ups right in, tuck your tummy tight in, do your crunch.
Hi guys, it's Steph Frick here from whowon.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. And today I'm here with the St Michael's College Open B Badminton boys, and they are at their training. Now boys, tell us what you've been working on this season.
Well, me in particular, I've been focusing on my close-up net. According to Riley Patrick, is what I've been improving in, and it's come a long way so far.
And now Alex, you and Robert are the new captains this year. What's your duties as the badminton captain?
Bring the kid out every week. Rear the team, get him going.
Get him pumped up for the game.
That's it.
And Riley, you've got a new coach this year. Tell us about Will.
Yeah, he's a very talented badminton player and cares for his players.
You boys look like you're doing really well at your training session, and you got quite a few younger players on the team. You boys are all year 12. You've got some year 10s that are quite experienced.
Yes.
They were looking good out there.
Yeah, they're looking pretty good.
Will's taken those kids under his own wing. We've, thanks to our old coach, we've kind of been self-taught badminton, so we've just figured out how to do it for ourselves, really.
Actually, Robert and Alex, you've got a bit of a funny story as to how you started on this team. Would you mind telling our WhoWon viewers how you got on board?
Started off
as the cheer squad?
Yeah, we were originally just the cheer squad, came out to watch Riley and another bloke, Tom, play. But, you know, eventually we started filling in for a few games, found a bit of a hidden talent, and we've just been improving from there.
And look at you now. Now you're the co-captains. That's awesome.
That's right.
Good luck for the weekend, boys. You're playing against the junior team, which I've heard are apparently pretty tough competition. So yeah. Good luck and enjoy that one. This has been Steph Frick reporting for whowon.net.au, brought to you by the Motor Accident Commission. And remember, guys, it's not cool to drink and drive.
Zeros are heroes.
Are you disappointed you can't play this season, Riley?
Yeah, quite disappointed, actually.
Can you talk us through your injury?
It's a deep rip in the MCL down here on the left.
It looks intense.
Yes, it connects to the medial lateral dorsalis.
Yeah.
It's actually...